Hello everyone, this is Ketan Bengani from Jaipur. I have done joint Pragati in the month of Feb. Earlier I did the normal 5 days course of theoretical course of IIIM. So in the last year, so at that time I did the course, I performed, it was fine for me and I worked out at my home also regarding the export, but was not getting a way how to do with the thing with the flow and with the proper balanced manner. So I heard about the Pragati program in during the 5 day course itself. So I came to know that Jitendra sir takes this program in the Ahmedabad. So I was very eager for this course, but due to this COVID thing, lockdown happened and it was very unfortunate for a year that I was not able to proceed in the field of export. As soon as I came to know that Pragati will be starting again in the month of Feb, so I just on the first day itself I made my bookings because I was very eager ki, yeah, this time I have to do export. My firm's name is Satviki Exports Private Limited. So sir told us to select the product which is best for you. Then it happened like it's been a month and I have 4-5 successful quotations for the export to various countries, Australia, Canada, US, then in UAE also. Then it's like 15 queries regarding my product. So yeah, it's Pragati is doing well for me. Even the local market, now I'm able to get the local, capture the local markets too. Because I have got to the experience within a month of little bit experience, I would say, ki how to tackle with the clients, how to deal with the people in the foreign, in the local market, and how to tackle your, and how to deal with your problems and how to manage the things and how to deal with the local supplier. So Pragati is not like the, what we say, 1.5 month course. Pragati is a long period mission, or we can say goal. So Pragati is like we, after 1.5 months still Pragati goes on. So yeah, my suggestion would be do join Pragati and do exports and make India proud. Thank you.